Hey guys, welcome to the stream space. We are here and back with some Marvel's Avengers. We are on part three of Future Imperfect, which is also about 75% in. So I think if we play our cards right, we will be starting the war for Wakanda tonight. Kind of sounds like we're going to go to war. That's not, we're not doing that. We don't do that here. Too hungry for dinner, not hungry enough for to make something else. So, chips it is. I guess I will use the hero you want me to, even though I don't want to use him, because he plays exactly like Kate, give or take a few changes.
Sent a drone to scout ahead, but we lost the signal.
Abandoned? So no one trying to kill us, right?
Not exactly. The bunker is deep in Supreme Leader territory. You're in for a fight.
It's always gotta be the hard way.
Well, we don't do it any other way.
Clue to Nick Fury's location. This shield bunker is where he'll be. The Supreme Leader owns this area. So, heads up for mercenaries.
We can handle some mercenaries.
I didn't say so. Supreme Leader has an army.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Just find that shield bunker, kid.
Hey,
thank God.
Clint, the Supreme Leader is the one who hired Taskmaster, right?
The Supreme Leader rules through strength and fear. I don't think Taskmaster had much of a choice.
Oh, my heart bleeds for him. No sign of mercenaries yet?
Let's keep it that way.
Boink. Okay. I think I like Iron Man's playstyle the most because I feel like he's the most accurate to the character. And they could also kind of rely on original mechanics from the games that they put him in that were made by Sega. So, like, they could kind of mimic those. Need a chip before I fight a fucking dreadnought.
Come on! Don't you die on me, old man!
That's a lot of aimbots!
Take them out before they damage the Quinjet. The only way out of this place. Come on!
Holy fuck!
Quinjet. It's their only way out of this place. Come on. Enemy engaged, y'all.
Holy crap! That sucked. What the fucking hell? Wow, I'm just getting killed so fast. Very nice. When I see someone join the stream, feel free to say hi. We are playing through Future Imperfect for Avengers, and we're actually almost done this line. Thankfully. Playing as Clint is super boring. Ow! What the f- Oh, God damn it! I'm so done with all of your shit. Thank you. Holy crap, they made this hard. Well, it would probably make a difference if I actually, you know, equipped newer and better equipment. Excuse me. Okay. Hey, fuck you. Ready for the next round? Ready for another lesson? That fucking guy, I have always hated those things. Those ones are particularly annoying. Like, it just, every time, it just blasts me and it hits me one shot. Like, oh my god, fuck this fucking game.
Can I get a hand?
Okay, come on. Why is this so much harder than all the other parts of this? What, because I'm using not Clint? Because, I mean, that would be fucking stupid.
Take them out before they damage the Quinjet. It's the only way out of this place. Come on.
Jesus fucking Christ. Like, what the fuck? Fucking insta-kill. Fucking motherfucker. That was fucking obnoxious. Like, the difficulty spike there did not make sense.
Al-Qaeda base. You find anything interesting in those shield files? Report.
Yes. Director Fury was planning to collaborate with AIM at a refurbished shield cache known as Substation 99.
Any idea where to find this place?
Not yet. I'll sort through my Dyadex. Maybe I can triangulate a location.
Good luck.
I'm sorry, I can't see you guys if I turn you off. Okay, there we go. Okay, so what's the level difference between between him Seems like none of my guys are at their best equipment either. Which probably would explain why we were having such a hard time. Okay. See if we can get a little closer.
All right, everyone. If everything checks out, we're on our way to Nick Fury's last known location. Shield Substation 99.
Problem is, the cache is in the middle of Supreme Leader territory. And they really don't seem to like the idea of us finding Fury.
Why do you think they're trying to stop us?
Beats me. Fail. Miserably.
Wow, well said, man.
Storm's preventing us from getting closer, so that's all we have to do.
Substation 99, here we come.
You seem to be enjoying yourself.
You trying to make me change my mind about retiring?
Oh, I'm in complete denial about that.
That sandstorm looks even more brutal from down here.
At least you put the fucking sword away.
Focus on finding Fury, kid. I'll make sure no one gets the drop on us.
So as you can see, he uses a sword and a bow, just like Bishop. So
they don't stand a chance.
Supreme Leader's got eyes everywhere. Watch your backs.
See, like, I didn't get downed immediately from that. Got downed pretty quick from that, though.
You think I'm gonna stick a fork in the plug too? Movement up ahead. Mercenaries.
How do you see them, but I don't?
Well, not flying just yet.
Thank you. Ow. Damn it!
Substation 99. No doubt. Eyes open, people.
I'm receiving a very faint distress signal. It's on a shield frequency.
Wait. Shield? Could it be Fury? This nonsense. All of it.
Having any luck, old man?
No life in this place. Just more derelict dame bots.
Right. I'll keep you posted.
Keep your eyes open, baby bird. Surprises are everywhere.
Please tell me the cache isn't near that gigantic sandstorm.
Impossible. I am programmed to always tell the truth.
Huh. Great.
Okay.
Another patrol. This place is falling with mercenaries. Shield to me. Everyone in the fight must be in the world.
Thank you. Okay.
Century ominous.
Screw it. Let's go. Somebody's trying to make a point. Doing a pretty good job.
Yeah, I'm almost hoping Fury's not being kept here.
Yeah. We need both.
Creepy.
The young hog finally arrives. Welcome to the end of the world.
Holy crap, Bruce?
You knew Banner died a long time ago. It's only the Maestro now.
Alright, okay, look. I'm not trying to mess with your Maestro wing. I'm here for Fury.
I'm not the stupid brute you remember. I know why you're here. To take away my power. You know why I'm still here? Because I'm the strongest there is!
You better appreciate this, Fury!
Thank you.
fucking insane how much this is taking to do. Oh, okay, we're just gonna do all that so he can insta-kill me? Go fuck yourself. Kindly. Oh my god, and make me start the whole fight over.
Yeah, I'm almost hoping Fury's not being kept here.
Yeah, me and me both.
Thank you.
God fucking damn it, he has moves that he can use at any time! Ow. Fuck you, you motherfucker! Did I come out of the fucking corner? Like, I was stuck in the corner. You wouldn't fucking let me leave. God, this is fucking annoying. Let's just see if there's anything I can do to upgrade some shit, because this is dumb. I think my best bet's just gonna be try to stay the hell away from him.
Yeah, I'm almost hoping Fury's not being kept here.
Whatever.
Not
Oh, what the fuck ever! What? Fuck you. Yeah, let's make a DLC where the last boss of the DLC is significantly stronger than everything else you've ever fought, and your abilities will also regenerate like shit. By the way, go fuck yourself. Oh, fucking whatever. what? Can't dodge his attacks either? Fuck off. Yeah, okay, I'm not even in, actually in the reticle. Like, one of those ones I actually got knocked from, I wasn't in the circle. Fucking god! How can we make the last boss more interesting? Make him invincible. They'll love that. So the game has glitched on my revival. So I'm gonna get counted as defeated, even though my whole situation here. Oh my god! I have no health. Like, I don't have health right now.
Yeah.
I will, gonna laugh if I win by glitch. I mean, watch it fuck up the very last second, or actually, sorry, not fuck up, correct itself at the very last second. Waiting in anticipation to see if I completed it, or if it finally counted me as fucking dead because he died as well. I don't fucking know. Dumb if that is the case. If I have to do the fight over again. Honestly, I don't even care if it lets me win by glitch. I'm actually okay with that. Because that was a really annoying fight. Okay, so I think we're glitched.